Yeah, the same is.
Did you not see him? I don't know why it took me a moment. He should be somewhere around here. Let's see. Let me load the next set. Who is this? No, not you.
I'm kidding.
Poopy.
How did you say it?
What? Okay. I've been running the stream, so.
Oh, got it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I don't think so. It runs itself.
Well, actually it will now, because I did the thing. Did I start recording?
Did you start recording?
Shulk, Pyra.
I've actually never seen a Shulk
fight.
Oh my.
Oh, he killed him at like 15.
Oh, got a good rhythm going.
Don't worry. I picked
this up. What was that? You look like you tripped over yourself.
So.
Bro, he's uploading that clip to YouTube right now.
It's going on YouTube.
Guess the virgin. It's Smash Bros. Players, bro. We can choose anyone.
Do you like wipe cheese on your hands?
No, we wiped us in the middle and we did this.
That's funny, that actually.
Hard. I
this song goes hard.
Huh? Yeah.
Sir? That report says he's wrong. I want to,
yeah. Did you actually play Hero?
Yeah, I did. Did you get the Oscar in ready?
No, I didn't. Oh. I
that new one looks so good.
It actually does. And the Shinji Rag.
Get in the Xenoblade Shinji Rag.
James, I'll explain it to you. I'll try and help you, like, on Discord sometime.
It's Seibah, like, rarely uses those freaking... He's getting fun these ways.
Yeah, you gotta learn how to play... If you're nothing without the arts, then you shouldn't have them.
Okay, strike.
It was Iron Man who said it.
Spider-Man, Iron Man.
Ironically, the dude wouldn't even be alive without his suit, so I don't know what he's talking about.
Well, that is true. Wait a minute.
Oh, that was... What? What? How did that... I can't believe that up smash couldn't get punished.
Dude, nothing has been like this.
His up
oh,
smash,
that's
though.
Tricky, but he's gonna die. What? Could he even just up throw on this? I feel like he could have with speed.
No,
with that 173 especially.
I think that throw kills early.
Down throw or no shot?
I think it
I
does,
it was
yeah. No, I see them use the down throw to kill.
Yeah. Oh no, that was a pussy heavy. He keeps missing his sweet spot. That's a good team.
Oh.
It's not like...
Yeah.
It's not like a match or...
Yo, this is kind of hype, honestly.
Song too? Any Christian Cove fans? Oh, wait, that's
right. See, I don't like it when she does that because sometimes I actually can't tell if Mythra's gonna land on the stage or go to the ledge.
Oh, yeah, it can be kind of a bit.
Like,
easy.
There's like that tiny little spot where like it's hard to tell. Oh, that's cool. Get his F smash in, but he went for a safer punish, that's fine.
Do you know what Shimo's tag means?
It's Minecraft. No, I have no idea.
It's ice. Me asking gas. Did I ask you gas? He's dead.
No.
Oh, wow.
But what do you do against the spare? Okay.
He probably presses down there. And
yeah. Yo. It was honestly, I kind of like the idea, just bad spot. He just used it in the wrong spot. Like, he should have just done neutral get up counter. Because you know he was trying to F kill you. The Mythra blender. Where's the smash art?
You don't need it. Watch. I told you.
You're right.
Seibah's saving it, bro. Bro, that's what Shulk does. If you don't get hit by it,
well,
probably
see,
not
they hit the mental, though. Like, shimo didn't get back from that. You don't need them to physically attack your opponent.
He does have a strong one.
Oh, yeah.
I,
he has to have, like, especially for his frame, he definitely has the best,
data,
like, frame
data.
To, yeah, oh, that's
cool. He tried to switch! Did they want to do it in time, or what?
I don't know how it works.
So, I was trying to frame data, it looks like 9 frames to pull up the wheel.